support for your...
Oh, hi. It's the next day. As you can see, I'm playing at school. Press play, smoke some weed for a day.
Apologize for stopping you on the way out the other day. That was rude of me. This is quite the coincidence. You here to run a checkup on your shipping rival? What do you think about Alma Trading?
We had a nice, friendly discussion. Just a couple of businessmen talking about the future.
Oh, come now. That reminds me. I'm sure you heard about Dr. Hanada. I hope everything's okay. Rumor has it, an employee of yours may have gotten involved.
Everything's fine. But how did a news writer like you get the scoop on that?
Oh, you know, just doing my job. You hear things whether you want to or not in this business. For example, I heard the doc didn't go missing. I heard he was murdered. Speaking of, wasn't that where you were headed off to the night we met? Just what?
I went back to Ichigayadai, gave the new principal there a few words of encouragement.
I remember my time there well. I was fortunate to learn from the very best, Major General. So, are you off to give another pep talk?
No, just an inspection over in Gotemba.
You're going to an inspection? Must be more than a usual drill. Testing a new weapon, perhaps?
This is one secret that you won't know. Sorry, Major.
Really?
However, Eva... this new project is something that could change the very nature of how war is fought. It would have been quite impossible for us to develop this weapon on our own.
With all the trading, perhaps?
It seems recommending you to intelligence was the right choice. One day, Major, there will be another war. If this weapon proves... we become rather intimate with a certain client.
So, who exactly is going on these errands?
What's wrong, Ryo?
You have not been...
No! How can this be impossible.
Tell me, Major General, what exactly do you think of our new product?
Lovely, isn't it? We very much look forward to doing business together.
Customers if you served alcohol in the afternoon.
Who would want more business? My simple job would just get that much harder. This is plenty. Work is fulfilling. Plus, I'm finally contributing to the organization.
Don't get too passionate. The beasts we fight are nothing like your everyday villain.
Up on
it's been an accident at the drill in Fuji.
What the hell do you mean an accident?
The infantry battalion, sir. They're all dead.
Oh,
that's right. We've just intercepted a message from Goteba at approximately 8:30 last night. An accident occurred during a drill at the Fuji-Susono maneuvering ground. All participants were killed in action.
Any news on the Major General?
He's safe. He'd already left on a train bound for the Imperial Capital to speak with the Emperor.
On a train?
Major? Major Eva!
Yuli, what are you doing?
Train again. Why didn't you say anything on the rooftop?
Because it wasn't possible. There are few laws in the vampire world, but when we find a Jaeger, it's our sworn duty to kill them. Mikhail, so you really are one of them? I am, and I shouldn't have come to find you. No doubt you must have picked up our scent. They don't trust me. Not entirely, anyway. Not yet. When I shot you, I was ordered to kill you. The last thing I wanted to do was kill my dear little brother, so I took care to miss your vitals. Guess I'm not half bad.
Mikhail, you never liked guns, even back at home.
So you still remember the hunting lessons from so many years ago. I told you to stay away from your gun to help preserve your sense of smell. Although, now that I'm a vampire, that really isn't much of a concern anymore. Yui, why would you ever become a Jaeger?
To get revenge, to take something back. So I can end every last monster who stole our mother from us and killed our people.
Of course. In one miserable night, both our lives changed. At the rate we're going, you and I will have to kill each other soon.
I thought that you were long dead. I gave up. And finally, after all these years, I get to see your face again. Now you're telling me that we have to kill each other, that you and I have to fight because of what we are.
Yuli.
Poor Zed. Let's head home. You know, the usual shit. TP down here. cry. How Bond.
Hey, what now?
We get the hell out!
Who's it? Inside. There you are, oh fuck. Die. Five in the morning, let's head to school. But we're in class. Here we are. Press play. I'm a bunker guy. Can't defeat a god. They cannot defeat God. Disgusting. Press play.
Get out of my way, or I make you.
What do we do? Go retreat for now.
Doing
up with the soldiers in the back.
Oh, the nosy reporter is back.
What the hell?
Wait, friend of yours? He's a newspaper man who's been digging up dirt on us.
If he's a newspaper man, what's with the gun?
Protection. You can never be too careful when chasing a dangerous story.
Ranger!
So Bond, another one. Shit.
You're a new face.
Well, people come and go all the time. That's just the way life is.
I'm looking for any information on the Alma Trading Company executives who went missing.
Wherever I go, it's always Alma.
The only solid lead I have is that they were aboard that train the Hyako party went after.
Oh? I didn't know that part.
Well, then perhaps it is time I took my business elsewhere.
Let me ask one more thing before you go. Are the executives vampires too? I'm from the Army of the Empire. Major Hide Omeiba.
The Army?
I'd like you to tell me everything, and make sure to leave nothing out.
Yes! Oh, this is perfect! They won't complain if I charge extra now.
Poison Edge goes over. Head home, you know, do usual shit. Press play.
CS-7036. Sorry, we're closed for the day, but why don't you...
Have a bond.
Vampires. They want you. They want you all.
Ain't back yet.
Yes, put me through.
Think he's still at the bar this late?
Professor? Yes. Yes. I understand. You be careful, too. The vampires are headed here.
Right.
At least that means we don't have to go looking for him anymore. Get a head count and evacuate the mansion. Then, set traps on the exits, as well as the entrances.
Got it.
Yuli, I have a favor to ask. No way.
Is there anywhere on the grounds you might be able to hide?
Probably the annex of the warehouse, but why me exactly?
I need you and the Baron to take everyone in the house over there. Stay quiet and out of sight. Since you've actually seen and fought a vampire, I think you can convince him.
You
tell you that.
Is that so? Understood. So should I meet up with you guys later then?
No. Go protect your father and the others. They all say you're strong. Prove them right.
Yes.
May I ask what you're doing out there, sir?
Set a trap for some vermin? Biggins, too. It's gonna be a dangerous night. Best to stay inside, I think.
Oh. Oh, Ryoko! Why are you wearing that?
I'm getting ready. Wait, you know...
Five in the morning. Here we are. Let's go chill here. Red cross. Why not?
First of all, you're the one who killed your parents.
Ignore me! Miguel!
You fool. You should have just abandoned the spineless human when you had the chance.
Please run! Only you have to.
Next episode.
You fool. You should have just abandoned the spineless human when you had the chance. Die like the dog you are!
Completely
devoid of elegance.
did what I did for the sake of my pride. I thought saving a small wolf who had lost everyone he cared for would somehow atone for my sins. Through my words, I made you choose revenge as the sole purpose of your life. Through the years, I turned you into a weapon, a tool for my personal revenge. All the while, I was actually one of your enemies. But I was fine with that. I accepted the notion that the day you found out the truth would be the day I'd die. And now that time has come.
Are you serious? Is that all you're gonna say? What about the last 10 years, Professor, huh? When I found out, I saw nothing but the blood of Sirius before my eyes. Yet, something stopped my hands. You know why, don't you? It's simple. You are my emotional support, my foundation. I grew to think of you as a father.
I'm sorry.
If I hadn't met you, I would have died there in the snow. Because you were there, I was able to survive until now. Then why did my mother and the other villagers have to meet such a terrible fate? Even worse, why did my brother turn into a vampire? It's not fair! And it's all because of that damn arch! What am I supposed to do now? Tell me, Professor! As the only serious survivor, I need you to tell me everything.
Incident were discovered, and the police are suitably perplexed.
Corpses turning into ashes can be very confusing indeed.
These vampires, right, sir? It's still difficult for me to wrap my head around. But at least now we've paid them back for the deaths of General Kakizaki and the men under his command.
I hope so.
What's going to happen to the Kudan branch?
After exceeding my authority in the incident, it will be dissolved.
I see. I'm sorry to hear that.
It's all right. By the way, I'm returning to Harbin. It's the only way for me to evade a court-martial.
Sir, I believe there's one more thing. You've been subpoenaed to give another testimony.
What the hell is this?
Oh, good morning.
Miss Ryoko, your estate, it's in ruins. How? And what of your father?
He's resting right now. You can imagine this was quite a shock for him.
Yes, that poor, poor man.
It'll all be fine, really.
These shipping will pay for all the damages your mansion sustained from the attack.
Wait, really?
You're lucky. I've got a shabby home back in Ireland I wish vampires would tear down.
Vampires? What in hell are you talking about?
What happened to Yuri and Mr. Willard?
You know, now's not really a good time.